Friday. We're at Muscle Car Madness down at Rangiora, way down the South Island there. It's probably the only event like this in the whole of New Zealand. I would say the Southern Hemisphere, even the Northern Hemisphere. It's pretty raw. It's not for the faint-hearted, but if you're a car lover, this is awesome. This is an amazing spot to be for the weekend. It starts on Wednesday night. If you can get there early, about 6 o'clockish, cruise in, set up, and you're there for the weekend, really. You're all locked inside the Rangiora domain, so safe as houses. Pretty much one rule, man, don't be a dick and have fun. And that's pretty much it. It's cool, way cool. Heaps of cruising. Weekend comes around, there'll be static shows as well as burnouts. In the meantime, there's cruises, mystery cruises out through the backwaps of Rangiora here, out to another reserve out by a river, which is pretty spectacular. And then you're back here to party up. There's live bands pretty much the whole time, food stalls the whole time. It's just cruise up, make yourself at home, catch up with mates, make some new mates, and just, enjoy the atmosphere here.
Thank you.
Alrighty, so that's just the build-up. Coming up to the weekend coming up, you've got to watch part two. Part two is the static shows and the burnouts and everything else going on. That's the main event, really. It's open to the public and it's just huge. The place gets packed and just rocks. So hit us back on part two.